A CBS 46 crime alert tonight. Atlanta police looking for the gunman who shot and killed a man inside of a parking deck.
It happened at the Heritage Station Apartments on McDaniel Street Southwest. CBS 46's Daniel Wilkerson has the details.
People who live in the area do not know what to think. They tell me on this side there is an assisted living. On the other side where this happened, there's a more traditional set of apartments. Let's go ahead and give you a closer look at what it looked like when our first cameras arrived. Police say this all happened just before 2 a.m. They got the call of a person shot. They say when they arrived, they found a man trying to help his friend who had been shot. The friend told police that while they were in the parking deck here, a group of men approached them and just started shooting. Officers don't have a motive at this point. They don't know who the shooters were. The homicide commander had this to say overnight.
He says that they just came up shooting, so we're not sure if it was possibly a case of mistaken identity. We don't know what the motive might have been. We're just not sure at this point. There was no altercation that we're aware of before the shooting took place.
Right now, police tell us that they are going from door to door to try to develop leads. They're also looking for cameras to see maybe if some video captured something that would maybe give them a lead, a tip. Of course, if you know of anything, you're asked to call police. In Southwest Atlanta, Daniel Wilkerson, CBS 46 News.